Hey moms, it's Jackie. How are you? I just wanted to take a moment and connect with you out here at Carpe Diem Ranch, where I am having some self-care take place. I did a speaking engagement this past weekend and shining the light into some dark places of some women, and God just showed up and showed off, and I want to really just glorify Him through that. I also want to talk to you about the holidays, and you know you've heard another video prior to this about the holidays, but I really want to prepare you to get connected. You know, as I said in a devotion just the other day, that sometimes the leading up to the holidays can actually be worse than the holiday itself. So I am taking time out of my schedule because I know how important it is to make sure that I have a class taking place, an online class. We also are doing one at Saddleback Church here locally on Thursday nights at 6:30 in room 206 in the children's ministry. But for those of you that are not local, check out grievingmoms.com and look for the online group that you can get connected to. Next Tuesday, November 21st, we're going to start that officially. And if you don't have a book, go there on the website, grievingmoms.com, and you can get a book, which you can look for getting just the book or getting the book and signing up for the registration for the online class. And you could do it from the comfort of your own home. And we use an application on the computer called Zoom. So you might want to, if you're going to get connected with that, get in touch and learn how to navigate through that. So I also want to tell you that if you are looking to connect with me, I know there's so many different ways to connect. You know, there's text and there's phone calls. And although as much as I love you guys, I would love to be able to talk to each one of you. But more importantly, if you would like to connect with me, if you have a question, you can reach me at Jackie, J-A-C-K-E, at grievingmoms.com. And that is my email. And I will do my best to get back to you with any of the questions that you might have in order to get connected with us. And also, ladies, I need your help. As much as I would love to, I just can't get into everybody's homes via the online groups because I only have so many days of the week. So if you feel that you're at a place to where you are feeling healthy enough, and maybe it is just a short time that you'd lost your child, but you feel as though, like for me, I wanted to connect with other women and I just felt led to help them to walk through together. That's just me. But again, I do need some leaders that can lead us through the online groups and have actually groups in their own home. And if you're interested in doing that, you can also look on the website for how to be a leader. So I think my battery's going low. I hope that you're having a beautiful day, and I really hope that a lot of you can get connected on the online group again next Tuesday, November 21st at 6:30 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. God bless you, and I hope that you have a great rest of your day.